Hello, everyone. On some previous video, I will tell that Flickr the last time very inspired me. So on this video, I will show you another Flickr inspiration. And today I will make. I never to this time made it. On this time I will made it the first time. So today I will try make dragonfly with the strips. Yes. So these strips. Okay, you will need some strips, some wooden like this, glue stick, and by the way, maybe I will make not great this strips. From these strips I will make actually tubes. So I will put link on video Shannon Green when Shannon showed how correctly made these tubes. Who don't know must come to Shannon channel and so this video. So this actually strip of paper I will use. I found this magazine from November 2006. So I will use this page. I cut this page on strip and just made this. I previous made some. So I show you only on this strips how I folded, not fold, how I made this. Put your wooden. Or if you don't have wooden, maybe something else. On this corner. And just made tubes. Used stick. Glue stick on one corner, push, and when you will make tubes, these tubes, one size was like this biggest, one size not. So what I will make that was like this side, like this side, just refold. So I will have one tubes. After I will push it like this, and on this time I will fold this one tubes in half, because I will make again fold. And I will use hot glue. Little bit put and glue my this part. This part we will fold on this way. This part we will fold on this way. So easily to make, but it would need a little bit time to make it. So also I will put little hot glue on this place. And we will have something like this. This is one part. Another tubes I will fold. Just a second. Okay. I will fold like this. I will sew on photo. So this long. And put hot glue on this small piece. And push something like this. Not much. And glue these two parts together. This way, yes. So like this looks. Must look like this. Maybe I will put more hot glue. Okay. So this is it. This was body of our dragonfly. I'll show you on this way. Okay, now another, just made circle, don't want, okay. Glue with hot glue. Made another circle. And like this. Glue with hot glue. So on this way you will make two smaller circle. And now you must make two biggest circles. So I will use two tubes on biggest circles, and I will use some hot glue. Put this smaller part on biggest, like this. So connect two parts together and make another biggest circle. So this is, and used hot glue and glue it together. So this is the first, and another made also. Okay, so this is biggest part, this is smaller part, so I will glue it together. Push and make circle. And glue. So we will have two smaller circle and two bigger circle. So now what we will make? Push on one side of this our circle like this. And made something like a petal of flower. You see? Something like this. And also this. So we will have these two. And also this to made also biggest flower, petal of flower, like this. Of course, you will use some tools if you want it. And now, our dragonfly must look like this. Just a second. Like this. Two big wing on this side, smaller on this side. So we will now connect it together. The first, maybe I will connect small and biggest like this. So, and now I will connect it on this way. And on this way. So our dragonfly with paper tubes was ready. And now it was need to gesso and paint, and on what way you will use this dragonfly. This was something like embellishments, and on Flickr this dragonfly some lady glue on paper clip, wooden clip, actually wooden clip. I don't have this wooden clip on this time, but it was. So, if you will make like I, this one, this wing was biggest, one is smaller, it's okay, it's not important. Also, you will use it like a decoration on some card, some tag on I don't know when you will want. So this is also great idea, another great idea to my opinion on Flickr. So this is what I wanted to show with you on this video. And also on this way you will make butterfly. But you must make biggest wing like this four part. So one bigger this, one bigger this, one bigger this, and one bigger this. Not small, but biggest. Okay. On this video is all. I hope you will like it, and I hope you will make something like this. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.